God, you know what? Has anyone in here ever felt a compelling feeling to go out and minister the gospel or to do something that God's tugging on your heart to do? I know I have. And sometimes the task that he has for us is so great. It's like, God, you can't possibly have me to do this thing. God, you're really making me uncomfortable. You want me to speak in front of this body? You want me to speak in front of these people or talk to this person that I don't even know? Now, I like something that my brother B. Love said, is that it doesn't matter your title. It doesn't matter, because as soon as you acquire the faith in Jesus Christ, you are called to minister his word. And what you learn, you should pass on. So, all right. God, I am not confident enough to fulfill what you've asked, to take a stand for what is right against the wrong that is bad. I am not competent enough to speak against the world. There's much knowledge that I lack, and what I have is not thorough. I am not Dr. King. I can't speak without stutter. I pause in an utter silence, and I can't think before they mutter. I am not perfect. I am filthy in my sin. I am dirty and disgusting with no pride within. See, I can't do what you are asking. The truth is, I'm scared. To be mocked, laughed at, and casted out is weird. I am sorry for declining, but understand how I feel. Pressured and discomforted, this task can't be real. My son, I am. I am the certainty that gives you the confidence to speak. Please be assured that without me, confidence is meek. Competence is given to God's children in their youth. There's no benefit of learning without knowledge of the truth. Dr. King, he was handcrafted, and yes, I'm the creator. But you are a new design. That's why your task is even greater. I look down upon this garden, which I've planted many seeds, growing to bear oranges and apples, but these are separate trees. When I selected you, I expected a special fruit, not a duplication of my creation on a separate root. No, you are not perfect. No man can be me. Your filth is covered by my blood. When I look at you, I see me. No pride in yourself puts you in perfect condition. Your worth is God-given. That's the purpose of submission. You're fearful of standing out because being different is called crazy. Jesus, 2,000 years later, and his name is called daily. Greatness does not exist without the excellence of my design. Brilliance is a fleeting thought that I allowed to leave my mind. I wrote the beginning from the end. I am the future and the past. In my presence, the rich will be poor, and the first will be last. The world walks along in darkness, so I will ask you to be light. I am strong in your weakness, so you will trust in my might. Submit to Jesus Christ, and your life is in my hand. When doubt reminds you that you're not, just remember that I am. Thank you.